Desire and I long to worship. In other words, what we're really looking at this morning is not only Jesus' ascension, but our ascension in him, with him. We are now, by faith and through his presence in the sacrament, we are one with this Jesus who is exalted into the glory of heaven. We are one with the glory of God through Jesus. Now, this has a purpose, as he says, that the world would believe. It's a witness. And when you and I realize that we are one with God through Jesus and act accordingly, that's the strongest witness that we can give. That's the best evangelism. That's the most powerful message we can say just by who we are and the way we live.
Now, I don't mind a bit of a breeze. If anything, I prefer it. But Don was aggressive. So I says to himself, says I, Colm, this is no day for a do.
What's happening?
For when the bride arrived, and as I say, by this stage, the wind was fierce.
My dad.
I've never heard wind like it.
Is this my wake?
Howling like a banshee it was.
Am I in hell?
So the poor girl, the bride now, this is. She arrives anyway, and isn't she no sooner out of the car than she's lifted up in the air like a paper doll and blown into a flower bed.
That's actually quite funny.